But during quaternary period, because of upliftment, you know, they become so stiff. So one is your topography, another is the age. Age is very old. They are having charmokite kind. But when this topography formed, you know, that is during quaternary period. Obviously very recent. That is why they are standing so high. Precambrian time में होता तो कुछ रहता भी नहीं उधर. Entire central India is peneplain. Central India में आपको hill नहीं मिलेगा. Very few. That area is very stable. No new tectonic activity. But you go to the margin of Indian peninsula, you know, you will see this type of features, new tectonic activity. Southern India, Western India, Eastern India, you will see this new tectonic activity. That is why in Eastern Ghats you will get very high hills. South India will get very high hills. Western India will get very high hills. But you go to Central India, you will not get. These are all quaternary activity, new tectonic activity. You mean, Ambaji, possibly you are not shown. There is a triangular facet face, you know. There is a place very close to Ambaji. You see a hill, aisa. Aisa is a hill ka face mein aise triangular facets banta hai. Triangular facets only will see in Himalaya, landslides, because of landslides. But Aravalli mein kaise hua? It is a precambrian mountain belt. Because the activity is now taking place now. These are part of new tectonic activity. So this is very steep and it comes down and flat land you will get. This is called triangular facets. Triangular facets. These are mark of new tectonic activity. New tectonic is what you remember. Whether I will have time to cover this portion, I do not know. New tectonic is a very, very interesting and separate chapter. Where comes Dwaraka, you know? Dwaraka, you know, there is a place where Lord Krishna had his empire. It is inside the sea now. Many of the temples in Mahabalipuram, Mahabalipuram, kithar hai? Maharashtra south mein na?
South.
So everything is inside the sea now. So this upliftment of some part, downgoing of the some parts, are all quaternary activity, recent activity. In last maybe 1 million years or even less, 10,000, 20,000, very recent. So this tilting of your Dharwar crater, they all happened during this point of time now. Yeah, Archean time mein nahi hua hai. Abhi abhi ki baat hai, ye tilting of the block. Ye upar uth gaya, ye niche chala gaya. Understood na? Up to this point. So now, you see, where we are taking? So this is Nilgi, Salem. Now this block, you know, this block, which block is now? Salem block. Salem block is the root zone, na? Root zone of that thermopitization process. Dharwar belt, the Dharwar crater. Could you follow this point, na? Now, this part, you understood now, this was the Archean terrain which is metamorphosed or charnokitized during 2400 million year time to produce so many charnokites. Then 90% of the rock in Salem block is charnokite. Have you seen a charnokite? Charnokite dekha, kidhar dekha aapne? Lab mein dekha. Sample dekha hai. Hill nahi dekha. From where the charnokite name came? जब चारणों का जानते हैं कौन है वो बाबाजी वो बाबाजी और सी आई डू नॉट नो हाँ फाउंडर ऑफ ज्योलॉजी का सुन यू सी हाउ पुअर यू आर यू आर यू हिस्टोरिक नॉलेज दैट इज व्हाई दैट बॉय यू नो हैज रिटन टू मी ही सम व्हाट इज नेम
वाइल्ड
वाइल्ड नहीं 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 अपना आपको नहीं दिखाया मेल He is writing, sir, this, I told you that then, this Sanjay Bansali case. Sanjay Bansali has made a cinema where he has written, you know, he has already, cinema has released, I think. He was having an affair with Alauddin Khilji. That's why those people can become very angry and hit him, you know, on his face. You have to remove this cinema or this part from the cinema. What is this cinema called? Padmavati. Rani Padmavati. how people are all aware of the things and they make cinemas, you know, films. Jobs Arna was the first president of Bengal presidency. First president. He didn't establish Calcutta. Calcutta was the most older city. See, Kali Mata was before. After Kali Mata, the Kalikata has been made, you know. Jobs Arna came sometimes around 1650. He was the first president. So Calcutta presidency was, he is responsible for making it a presidency. Although it was Madras presidency first, Calcutta was not as a business place first. So he is the first person. So he was the mayor of Calcutta, you can say. He was the president of Calcutta presidency. So he, when he died, his tombstone was made with this Charnokite. That time Charnokite was not known. Because Job Sarno was living initially in Madras. He was working as an English person in Madras presidency. Initially, then he was sent to Calcutta to establish it. So in 1650 or 60, Calcutta presidency was made. He became the first president of it. When he died around end of 1600 or beginning of 17, you know, that time his tombstone was created with these Charnokites. So there is a very big story attached to it. Job Charnok was, he married to an Indian woman. Indian woman, so who was being sacrificed? With that Satidaha Pratha. Satidaha Pratha, you know, after the death of the husband, that lady, you know, has to be thrown into the pyre of husband. So that was the practice going on during that time. Satidaha Pratha. It continued up to 1800. Even he could not abolish it. Job Sarna could not abolish it. Lord Bentinck abolished it, you know, Raja Ramana. Sometimes in 1800. Aur those halt. So she was going from Madras to Calcutta on the way through Bihar, you know. So on the way he saw that lady is about to be thrown into the fire of the husband, you know. So he went, a lot of fight happened with this local people. But he took away that lady. I cannot see a lady being, you know, alive and born to. So she took that lady and got married. She was a Rajasthani lady. Rajasthan lady, no, many Rajasthanis are settled in other parts of India. So he named her as a Miriam. Christian name he gave, Miriam. Married, they had three daughters. One son. Son married much before the father and mother. Son was very ill, sick. But daughters are very influential, very active. The first daughter, he was Mary, she was Mary who married to the next president of Calcutta. Next president. I do not recollect his name. So when this son-in-law become the president, he made the tombstone of Zabsar. It is still existing. If you go to Calcutta, I do not know. It is somewhere, you know. You can see in the internet also where it exists. It is not very big also. Maybe 5 feet, 6 feet tall. Made of Charnokites. So that time, there was a lot of demand, you know. Which stone we should use for making his tombstone? So that son-in-law, you know, asked that time geologist, to find a good rock so that it does not require any polishing, it does not require any renovation, you know, for making, because this tombstone, who will take care of after English people go from this place? It should always looking very fresh. Since Job Charnok was attached to Madras, you know, the first time they discovered that rock, St. Thomas Hill, very close to Madras airport, there is a place called Palavaram, there is a St. Thomas Hill. St. Thomas Hill means there is a church at the top of that Palavaram Hill, Palavaram. So St. Thomas Church is there. So near that church, lot of these dark boulders are exposed. Very fresh looking, very dark. Greasy. Fresh looking means very greasy. थोड़ा greasy होने से fresh लगता है। आप जिस दिन नहीं नहाते हैं या साबुन लगा के नहाते हैं कैसे लगता है? जिस दिन तेल लगा के आते हैं, थोड़ा fresh लगता है नहीं आज तक आप लोग से तेल छोड़ दो, क्रीम लगाने लगता है ना? So to look fresh. That is why Charnokite is always fresh, you know, very fresh, though dark color. you know, he brought and made the tombstone. But this was named later. He didn't name it his thermokites. When Bob Holland became the Bob Holland, you know.
Bob Holland.
He was DG.
Then Oldham.
I think during Oldham time, you know, 1800. They became DG of GSI. They named this rock, you know. When they were mapping this rock, earlier it was known as black granite. Sorry, black dolerite. This was called a dolerite, not as a granite. The rock was dark color. That is why it was called as dolerite. So it was used for building stones. He, Holland and Oldham, they first time saw the rock in microscope and found it is consisting of quartz and feldspar. There is no mafic in it except few hydrophiles. To their surprise, they found this quartz is blue in color. Quartz is blue in color. Understood, na? So they named that rock, you know. They are looking for a rock name, you know. So after the job, Zarnak stopped, told Zarnak. So Zarnak's naming came much later. But his tombstone was made much earlier. Samjha ki nahi samjha? So after job, Zarnak, he was the first president of. But he was a founder of Calcutta. Calcutta was founded much before him. Maybe Chaitanya Devi Kali Ghatia, that's going to be. But some people say, since he has the past president, that's why people say he is the founder of Calcutta. Some people say, but it is not correct.
Dilam. So he married to an Indian lady, Mary, Mariam. The first daughter is Mary, second daughter is
sir? Sir, in India only we call it by the name Charnokite. In the rest of the world, it's like
everybody borrowed this term. Charnokite became a popular, you know, after that. Charnokites was discovered from Africa. All cratons. This 24002600 event is a Charnokitization event. Everywhere in the world it is Charnokites. It came from India. Charnokite in making it came from India only. Charnokites are being made in the crust. Similarly, Gondwana land. It is we only get the Gondwana land name to the enter. Everything is now after Gondwana land. Gondwana, Gondwana land. But it came from India only. Like this, many things have gone from India because they are occurring quite widely, you know, in Indian countries. Okay, na? So that is the story of Charnokite. So entire Salem block, you know. So Chennai is coming here. Chennai. This is the Palavaram Hill. Palavaram Hill, where the St. Thomas Church is there. But this is now a monument, you know. GSI has made quadrant it with wall, it's a boundary wall, but this cannot be excavated. Very rare rocks. Now Charnokites are also in Salem. Everyone will get Charnokites. You go to Nilgiri, only Charnokites. There are Yarkot, there are many such big hills here, you know. You will get only Charnokites. But this big hills, the height, you know, is not during Archean time. Understood, na? Whatever hill features you are seeing anywhere in the world, you know, they are all quaternary features. Only quaternary features. Okay. Now,
so here we are, na? This is your Salem.
So this is Dharwar block. You can say Dharwar craton. This is Salem block. You understood the meaning of these two things, na? We have to photograph the photo. Because just like that, you know, I shouldn't go. So Salem block, I will tell you something. You should see first. Then I will describe the things. Na? Or during seeing also, I put over. You have to copy it, you know. Before that, I will show you something. Just a minute. Because this computer is a little slow. You have to turn it on.
one is what? Last one is this evening.
First one is
previous
one. Last
one, maybe. Take me to the folder. Is that not enough? Takes dinner concept. Yeah, no.
It takes time, you know. You know, all you know. You just see this photograph, huh?
This is a typical look of PPC.
Dunalite, Ranjamite, nice. The northern part of Hormuz line. So these are those plagioclase bearing granites. Highly banded. See, enigmatic view. Bending structures are there. Understood, na? But these small, small patches, these are part of the greenstones. No? Previous greenstone. See, previous greenstone was there, then TT is included. So the previous greenstones will occur as a cut up patches, xenoliths within the TTG. So this TTG, when it intruded, the previous greenstones were entrapped inside it, embedded inside it, fallen inside it. These are xenoliths, enclaves. Understood, na? So these are mostly no hornblende, olive bearing rocks. These are all greenstones. But follow this point. This is just north of transition zone. Just north of transition zone. A development. The country rock is a nice rock. This is called peninsular gneiss. In which the greenstone pockets are there. So there must be greenstone before this city intrudes. Understood, na? So this is called Gorur gneiss. This is part of Gorur gneiss. We have seen the peninsular gneiss. Oldest is Gorur gneiss, then peninsular gneiss. This is part of Gorur gneiss, 3.7 million years. So these greenstones are existing before. So they were not trapped. To follow this point, now. Now, you know, see this small, small different orientations, you know, some are parallel to police or some are across the police. Because the cut-off patches, you know the meaning of cut-off patch. CAU or CUT? CUT cut-off, huh? Cut-off patches. You say xenoliths, xenoliths, you say enclave, enclave. These are the terms that are used for this type of small, small bodies which occurs in a Pluto. This is the Pluto. So this part is of TTG or tunnel-like transmite gneisses, peninsular gneisses. Okay, na? Now let us see one more photograph. Huh? This is a country, you know. TTG country. I should have shown it first. So this is a TTG country, very flat line country. Same thing. Just a minute, yeah? Look at it away. Iske taraf baat mein dekhunga. Pehle ye bhi uska hi hai kya?
Yes.
See this part, huh? So this part is your TTG. This is the small xenoprist, the xenolith. Can you see a dark face surrounding it?
No, sir.
See the things, they are all hyperstates. This part is becoming a hyperstate. So gradually this will attach inside, you know. The everything, all hormones will be converted to hyperstate. Here on the ring part is converted. This is from that transition zone. This is from the transition zone. So only few hornblendes has been converted to hyperstate. It is the charnocite in making. In making state, fully made new one. With pisamotu torn, charnocite in making. Understood, na? So haloprenes are converted into biotin. Hey, sorry, OPX.
A field.
Can you identify the microscope? Then why do you worry? Field, why do you? Correct. Then you go to field. Understood, na? So like this, you know, in the field, see, hyperstene is just, I told you, so, hyperstene is a pyrenes. Hornblende are amphiboles. What is the difference between this hornblende and pyrenes? Hornblende has
hexagonal
figures. But hyperstene are 90 degrees. But as you told, it is very difficult. Though it is written in the book, you know, that 90 degree and 120 degree angle. But see this difference in the field. इतना इजी नहीं बट इफ दिस इज लिटिल कोर्स ग्रेन बड़े बड़े ग्रेन है तब तो मिल जाएगा बट इफ इट इज ग्रेन एज बिग एज दिस वेरी डिफिकल्ट सो यू नीड ए पर्सन हु हैज सीन दिस थिंग्स इन द फील्ड एज वेल एज इन द माइक्रोस्कोप इफ ही इज मूविंग विद यू ही विल टेल नो नो दिस इज लाइक दिस दिस इज लाइक दिस दैट इज यू रिक्वायर अ गुड गाइड व्हाट इज देयर What is there? Otherwise, all faults will look alike. All granites will look alike. You cannot distinguish between this is earlier, this is later. So you require somebody you know, who is expert in the field. No problem.
Okay.
Understood, na? Now I will show you one photograph. आप देखो ये फोटोग्राफ क्या है आइडेंटिफाई दिस मिनरल दिस इज अ गार्नेट यू इट इट इज के अंदर भी है
गार्नेट
बट धरोवर में नहीं ये सेलम ब्लॉक में आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट सेलम ब्लॉक ऑनली हाइपरस्टेन हैज डेवलप्ड आल्सो द गार्नेट हैज डेवलप्ड So follow this point na. Garnets are plenty in cellum block in TTG. Samjha na? Khali itna dekho main next photograph dikha do aapko batana hai kya. Theek hai? Now ab dekho ye When you see something interesting, what is the mineral here? ये तो garnet है, pink color का ना?
garnet.
इसका garnet जो pink color नहीं था इसका? So let's put both the things together. Both things will appear together or not? Is it getting replaced? No. One?
No.
You see this one? See? And this one. Both are open. Both are open. You can do it. Add the heat. Both are gone. So black one is not seen. Seeds, but the blast, how big is the garnet? But not that, you know. You see the surrounding the garnet, what you are seeing. The garnet has a hyperstene ring around it. Can you see? The garnet is not, it's got a rim, it's a head, it's a little kam. You see this part. Haan, enough. Yes. You see garnet, very little. But you see the prominent rim, you know. Can you see that? These are only in Ceylon, South India will see. Up each is textbook type of features you will not get. Neither in Arabi, nor East, nor East, nor East, nor East. Very interesting term in Ceylon block. Now, this garnet is converted to hyperstene. You know, understand this. There you are seeing a hornblende was converted to hyperstene. You know, understand this part. Both in Salambra. मेटाबॉलिक कोर्स कवर हो गया होगा वन इज हार्मोन इज कन्वर्टिंग टू हाइपरस्टीन द अदर इज गामेट इज कन्वर्टिंग टू हाइपरस्टीन कैन यू टेल मी व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन दिस टू मैं बताऊंगा बट आई वांट योर ब्रेन टू वर्क सर वन इज
हाई
प्रेशर व्हिच इज हाई प्रेशर व्हाट इज हाई प्रेशर हाई प्रेशर कौन सा गार्नेट फिर गार्नेट इज हाई प्रेशर देन व्हिच इज लो प्रेशर सो व्हाट डज इट मीन हॉर्नब्लेड इज कन्वर्टिंग टू हाई प्रेशर एंड अदर इज गार्नेट इज कन्वर्टिंग टू हाई प्रेशर तो क्या है दोनों में डिफरेंस क्या है एक गार्नेट से हाइपरस्टीन जा रहा है और एक हॉर्नब्लेड से हाइपरस्टीन जा रहा है तो बता रहा हूं एक डायग्राम आई हैव स्टिल फिट टू मच टाइम जस्ट टू फिनिश दिस पार्ट नाउ हैव यू हर्ड द ग्रैनुलाइट फेसेस मेटामॉर्फिक सेलम ब्लॉक इज द ग्रैनुलाइट फेस ब्लॉक नाउ सपोज यू हैव अ बासाल्टिक रॉक सपोज यू हैव अ बासाल्टिक रॉक और इवन ए ग्रैनिटिक रॉक दैट यू बरी यू नो थोड़ा सा कम बरियल हुआ नेक्स्ट बरियल हुआ नेक्स्ट बरियल हुआ नेक्स्ट बरियल हुआ विद इंक्रीज इन द बरियल यू नो द टेम्परेचर एंड प्रेशर इज इंक्रीज बोथ आर इंक्रीज सो it is going towards high pressure gradually pressure is increasing temperature is also increasing so pehle basalt mein kya hoga what minerals were existing in basalt your pyroxene plagioclase some hornblendes may be there some biotites may be there you must have seen a basalt slide so first stage of metamorphism will be amphibolite isme hornblende develop karega hornblende some amphiboles will develop some biotites will develop then garnet will develop then opx will develop this is the series you know first is hb it will go to opx plus garnet then it will go to opx will vanish then garnet plus plagioclase this is the series you know with high pressure pressure is increasing hornblende followed by opx garnet followed by garnet plagioclase opx will vanish then only will remain garnet plus ctx after isko likh ke rakho I am not a mathematical person but some importance you should have aise ka kaun sa mineral pehle develop hota hai hornblende pehle develop wo phir opx develop karta hai ओपीएक्स के बाद साथ में गार्नेट भी डेवलप करता है फिर जाता है सीपीएक्स को सीपीएक्स डेवलप्स लेटर यू नो सीपीएक्स डेवलप्स लेटर देन प्लाजियोक्लेज गोज अवे लास्ट तो गार्नेट एंड सीपीएक्स रहता है थोड़ा इसको रफली रिमेंबर आई कैन नॉट गिव यू द डिटेल्स अबाउट मेटाबॉलिक फेज हॉर्नब्लेंड ओपीएक्स देन सीपीएक्स देन गार्नेट ये सो आता है सो दिस इज लो प्रेशर ग्रैनुलाइट low pressure granulite this is very high pressure granulite this is a ectrolite mein kya nahi rehta plagioclase ho jata high pressure granulite mein kya nahi rehta opx nahi rehta ye thoda summarily should remember low pressure granulite mein opx rehta hai hornblende mein thoda jaise understood na this is now what I showed you a hornblende is getting converted to hornblende is getting converted to opx so hornblende is getting converted to opx na so ye idhar hai gradually it is going towards high pressure
program
low to high ja in low grade granulites but hornblende is going to opx dekha raha pehle jo rim thermokitization dekh rahe the aap इसमें क्या देखा आपने गार्नेट पीछे आ रहा है गार्नेट ऑपोजिट आ रहा है डू अंडरस्टैंड दिस ये क्या इसको क्या बोलते हैं
रेट्रोग्रेड
देखते हैं थोड़ा आओ और थोड़ा ट्राई करो व्हाई इट इज रेट्रोग्रेड रेट्रोग्रेशन कहां है थोड़ा और एक बेटर टर्म इज देयर I'm not telling retrogression is a wrong term, but better term is there. Decompression. All are in granulites. All are in granulites, but if you see a hyperstenic ring around granite, it is a decompression. You are not pressing anymore, you are decompressing. So this reaction is called a decompression. You understood this part or not? Retrogression कहाँ होगा? हाँ fluid activity होगा, वो horn bean bounded बन जाएगा, ये alteration है ना? This is within granulite. गांठों के यहाँ OPXP वापस आ रहा है. High pressure को दिया था, deeper and marrow को दिया था, थोड़ा ऊपर आप लेके आ गया. Pressure कम हो गया ना? Decompression में from high pressure it is coming to low pressure. बहुत deep में था, it is come back to shallow depth. That is the thing. Decompression. ये retrogression नहीं है. Right? Make a distinction between these two. Definitely it is a retrogression, retrograding, but not it is a decompression phenomenon. Decompression you understood now. So these features you will get in shallow depth. What you will get? You will get sarnokitization. Hornblende is converting to OPX. Same time, there are areas where you will get garnet is becoming retrograded or decompressed to OPX. You understand this part, right? The significance I will explain to later. So one is a decompression reaction, another is a prograde one. Hornblende is becoming OPX. Decompression part you will understand. The rings of OPX around garnet, it is a decompression structure, decompression texture. Remember, sometimes the question comes, what is decompression? Okay. Now, we close this part. This is the map I have given it to you. This is the map. It is not a colored one, but this color map I will give it to you. So this part is a cellum block. This is Palghat Kaveri Sewer Zone. You come down, this is a protozoic block. This is the Archean block, which is metamorphosis or charnokite. This is Dharwar crater. So these are all charnokite hills, you know. These are all charnokite vanras. The Palavram Hill, St. Thomas, and this is Biligiri Rangan, this is Nilgiri, this is Kurg, different names are there. Coimbatore is a place here. These are the shear zones. Huh? Now, point is, this Palghat Kaveri shear zone demarcates a protrozoic terrain from an Archean terrain. Protrozoic terrain from Archean terrain. From here, the protrozoic starts. This side is Archean. Could you follow this point? Now this Archean terrain does not stop here. It is extended further this side, it is extended further this side. So how these correlations are made, we will discuss in the next class. This is a protrozoic terrain. This is Archean terrain. But this Archean terrain does not stop at this side. This side Madagascar will be there, this side Antarctica will be there. How these correlations are made, we'll discuss in the next class. Understood, na? So I'll pass on this figure to you. You can compare it with that. Theek hai?
Can you stop it here, sir?
Huh. Front means you are developing only hyperstenic output. You are removing water from the mineral and developing hyperstenic. So you have basic rocks as well as acidic rocks. TTG is acidic rock, greenstone is a basic rock. So from every assemblage, you know, all the assemblages, the water will go out and the hypostasis will do.
So
it is only one front, not two fronts. Hypostasis both in the acid as well as in the basic develops at the same temperature and pressure. They do not develop at different temperature and pressure. for hyperstate development.